These days, you can't talk about the Duggars without talking about the biggest scandal in the history of reality television. It's been 4 months since Josh Duggar was arrested on child pornography charges, but the worst is yet to come for both the alleged predator and his famous family. Josh's trial has been pushed back to November, and as the allegations against him continue to make tabloid headlines, the rifts between warring factions of the Duggar clan are more apparent than ever. Thankfully, some of the most beloved members of the family began distancing themselves from Jim, Bob, and company long before Josh's latest atrocities came to light. One such escapee is Amy Duggar. Even before the world learned that Josh molested four of his sisters, his family loved scoring cheap points off of cousin Amy by branding her the most rebellious, i.e., sinful, member of the family. Now, the tables have turned. And many longtime fans of the family realized the 34-year-old mother of one might be the only member of the Counting On clan who's remained true to her moral compass at all times. Of course, butting heads with the Duggars means drawing criticism from their dwindling legion of diehard fans. So even though the world is on Amy's side these days, she's still forced to defend herself against attacks from bitter fundamentalist trolls. Earlier this week, Amy clapped back in epic fashion and acknowledged, for the first time, an obnoxious nickname that haters have been hurling at her for years. "I've found out recently I'm nicknamed Famy, which is absolutely hilarious," Amy tweeted. "So if you believe that about me, this is for you." She then posted a meme letting the world know exactly how she feels about the accusation that she's a narcissistic social climber. "Next time somebody tells you you're full of yourself, take it as a compliment," the meme read. "What else are you supposed to be filled with other people's validation?" The Famy nickname refers to long-standing allegations that Amy is hoping to ride her cousin's coattails to fame and fortune. There's literally nothing to support that theory, and Amy cut ties with Jim, Bob, and Josh long before this scandal might have forced her to. But because Duggar fans take Jim Bob's word as gospel, and Jim Bob thinks Amy is an inveterate sinner, she's still widely hated within the fundamentalist community. Fortunately, the unfair treatment doesn't seem to bother Amy in the slightest. In fact, she's been more upbeat than ever in recent weeks. Take, for example, Amy's latest Instagram post, in which she offers helpful advice to fans who might be going through a difficult time. "Life is full of ups and downs. Really high highs and really low lows times. And it's during those scary, uncertain valley moments that people are watching your every move," Amy captioned the photo below. "It's like a spotlight is shining down on you. When your life is falling apart, it is in that moment where you can be a light. You might just be setting an example without even knowing it." Amy doesn't seem to be going through a tough time, but we're sure the few family members she's still close to, Jessa Duggar, for example, could benefit from such a perceptive dot. As for Amy's feelings toward her sketchier cousins, we think a cryptic comment she recently posted on Instagram goes a long way toward describing her stance. "Don't trust everything you see. Even salt looks like sugar," Amy wrote. And no matter how salty her haters might be, Amy's life is as sweet as sugar these days.